Well, today's June the 30th, 1992, and I'm afraid I really do have bugs in my streetlight this time. They built the nest right on the tip of the bulb. I've never seen the light. Let's take a closer look, carefully. If you look closely, you can see that the nest is built on the end of the bulb. And if there ever was proof that sodium lamps ran cooler, there's proof. It's a low-pressure sodium lamp, only about 35 watts. Okay, now that I got them nervous, let's really wake them up. Okay, here we go.